can't see Hitler and his mates being much of a problem in Africa. We'll be back in Blighty by Christmas, I reckon.